When Loriana traveled to have her leukemia treated, she didn't know if she would ever see her son again. Today, thanks to cancer research, the former TV anchor and health reporter is living life to its fullest again. This moment brought to you by the American Association for Cancer Research and its more than 40,000 members worldwide, leading discoveries, targeting cures, saving lives.